I'm Hélène Darroze. I don't like to say I am a chef. I prefer to say I'm a cook, I'm a cuisinière in the French style. My inspiration, in fact, comes from my life. I'm born in this amazing country, which is Les Landes in the southwest of France. And also my grandmother was from the Basque country. So I have this culture of the southwest, of the good products. But after I was very lucky to learn with Alain Ducasse and to work in Monaco. And of course, all my travel inspired me a lot. All these things are making my life, and my life is making my way of cooking. We are completely driven by the season and by the market. My food style is based, I think, on two major things. The products. The second thing for me is to put emotions on that. I prefer giving priority to the emotions than to the technique. The first dish is a dish that I have created when I came back from a trip from India. At the beginning, I used to cook it with a langoustine at the first beginning, and then I wanted to balance the strengths of the tandoori. So I had to the dish carrot mousseline with confit citrus, and the sauce, I wanted a sauce with lampon pepper, with a lot of perfume, and I added coriander, spring onions, and this brown butter, we named that beurre noisette, is very interesting. But when I arrived in London, I discovered this amazing product, which was the big scallop, the hand-harvested scallop from Scotland, and we replaced the langoustine very instinctively with this big scallop, and it was amazing. And now it's one of the dishes that I cannot move from the menu. It's a signature. I don't give a name to my dish. The way I present the dish is first giving the name of the main product, which is the scallop. Then I give the name of the producer, scallop, that is Price Scotland. And then I give the name of the other product, which is carrot, citrus, lampon pepper, and coriander. So the second dish is very inspired by the British culture. It's my view of the Wellington a little bit. But in the dough, we put sweetbread and lobster and the crust of mushrooms. At the moment, it's about morels. And we put that on the dough and we cook it like a Wellington. And the sauce is with this particular wine, the vin jaune d'Arbois, this wine very flavored with some flavor of passion fruit, mango, exotic fruit, which is very interesting to be combined with the mushrooms, with the sweetbread and the lobster. And we use pea on the side as a garnish to go with the dish.